So, Jerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelotti's and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. Now, you put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of their crew, then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one walks away. It's easy, right?
So easy. I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this task. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey in your system, and besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when it's done.
Some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
Yeah.
How do you find out the truth? DNA.
Ancelotti's crew real hard. Everyone got taken down. The rest of them should think the Albanian muscle is making a play.
Yeah, I knew my brother wouldn't put his faith in a bum. Don't be at them elbows, you know. That's step one of the plan complete. Come see me. Fuck about this.
Look at
What's up, Mallory?
Roman hasn't spoken to me about anything, has he? Nothing about maybe asking me to marry him?
I haven't heard anything, but I'm sure it would be a really good thing for both of you.
Thanks. And hey, Roman and I decided to be honest with each other last night. He told me about Vlad.
You did?
Yeah. Thanks for helping him get rid of the body. He has some fire in his heart. I guess when he found out about me and Vlad, he couldn't help himself. His love for me took over and he just had to kill him.
That's exactly right. He's an old school romantic. See you soon, Mal.
Oh, there he is. The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Cage! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking God moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico, you made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah, I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pegorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, they'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Atta boy. Come on, got something to show you. Now, Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the five old families. Ancelotti's being the weakest, he's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelottis have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.